So today we were going to do an Earth Day ride. The county asked us to participate for Earth Day, and we're leading a group of people out to see the new pump track, and so people get outdoors and enjoy the outside. We came to Newcastle County back in 1993 and asked if we could still ride in the park and help them maintain the trails, and we've been in partnership with Newcastle County for 25 years, helping them maintain the park in Middle Run.
Yeah, so the pump track went in last fall. We've had, you know, thousands and thousands of riders up here aged 5 to 70. We've had BMX guys, XC mountain bikers, people who've never been on a pump track before. We've had people who've never been on a bike before ride it. It's a great thing to have because it teaches people biking skills like cornering there, bike body separation, pumping, all different types of bike skills that are applicable, you know, on the trails.
Biking has had a very big uptick over the past 15 years, but since we've been doing a lot of trail improvements, we've seen more and more of the community start coming out and enjoying what Middle Run is.